Yeah. Here we go. Live from Hollywood, California. How you doing today? It's early in the morning, having some coffee. Cheers to you, coffee cheers. I was just got done doing some cardio. And while I was on the treadmill, I just walk 1 mile in the morning, burn 100 calories, and it's less to do with burning calories and more to just wake me up. But I was listening to Guns N' Roses, the song It's So Easy, and it all hit me. And I decided I'd do a video about how easy things can be if you let them be easy. I think way too many people are confused as to where to start in life or in fitness or in marketing. And that's because they've been taught that it's so complex that it's hard for anyone to get started. But it's really simple. Here's some things that I've been thinking about this morning. Number one is getting some exercise and getting in shape is so easy. Like, you can literally just at some point in the day, every day, put on some walking shoes or some running shoes and go for a walk. You can walk 20 minutes. Set a timer on your phone, start walking, set it for 20 minutes. When it goes off, turn around and walk back home. That 40 minutes of walking a day, if you're overweight, will transform your body in 60 days if you do it every day. Or if you want to go to the gym. I see so many people wasting time in the gym. I did it. I did it for years before I got before I figured out like what to do. It's so simple. People are buying these expensive, confusing workout programs full of tips and tricks, and they're so focused on the tips and tricks that they totally miss out on the fundamentals. There's probably not been a breakthrough fitness program written in, I don't know, 40 years. The things that they were doing in the 70s and 60s still hold true today. But what happens is people buy these idiotic systems online full of confusing workouts, and they try to follow them, and they can't. When all you really need to do is pick a system, a workout program that has worked for a long time and has a lot of results. And there are many of them. I can think of 3 or 4 or 5 off the top of my head. Pick one that's proven to work, lots of results, proven to work over time, and follow it, and do not change anything. For a year, follow that program for a year or 5 years. Just repeat it. It's going to work. As long as you're adding weight to your lifts and as long as you're consistent, it will work. Two that come to mind if you want to check something out is Lean Gains, which is intermittent fasting mixed with reverse pyramid training. LeanGains.com. And the other tried and true is Strongman 5x5. I mean, tens of thousands of people have done that program and gotten great results. There's no reason why you should try anything else, especially if it's new, hot, and like a new, brand new workout program. That's going to be BS. Go with something that's proven. It's very easy. Pick one workout program, stick with it, and do not change anything for a year. And what you'll find is when you go to the gym, it makes things much easier. Instead of doing 1,000 different sets of, you know, curls and these things, and you're lifting your legs and you're racing around in circles, you just go in and do your squats, you know, do your bench press, do your deadlifts, and you leave. Workouts last 30 minutes to an hour, 3-4 times a week, and that's it. It's so easy. And affiliate marketing. I know a lot of people that watch this channel are interested in affiliate marketing. And this is one of the areas where people are so confused and there's so much information overload that people don't even know where to start. They don't know how to do it. But it's so easy. When you strip it down to the basics, all you really need is, it all comes down to one. You need one person, you. One person, one traffic source, one affiliate network or a product to sell, one ad, and one landing page. That's all you need. You don't need anything else. There are a few things. You need like a tracker, one tracker. You do need that. But that's really it. You don't need a productivity system. You don't need a staff with employees. You don't need a whole bunch of cool softwares and education and degrees to do this. It's just really one person, one ad, one landing page, one traffic source, one affiliate network, and one tracking system. That's all. Write that down. If you have those things, that's all you need. If you don't know how to make an ad, learn how to make an ad. If you don't know how to make a landing page, learn how to make a landing page. The stuff, the information's free on YouTube. Just type into YouTube how to make a banner ad in Photoshop. And you, in one day, you'll become a banner ad designer. It's so easy, man. But you can make it as confusing as you want. And I get contacts from new people and I see it. I'm like, wow. So that's what I do. I try to break it down into very simple steps because it is. It's so easy. And the truth is, I don't know anyone who started off in affiliate marketing with a complex setup that made a lot of money. Most of them failed. Everyone I know that has done the really big numbers and we would be considered like super duper affiliates, super affiliates, they all started with one person, one offer, one traffic source, you know, one ad, one landing page. They all started there and did that for years, sometimes 5, 6, 7, 8 years before building a more sophisticated setup, you know, like a team with a staff and an office and all that. But if you're watching this and you're new, don't worry about any of that. It doesn't apply to you at all. One person, one ad, one traffic source, one affiliate network, one tracking system. That's all you need. And you can teach yourself. Like I said, if you don't have the skills, Google it, you know. That's that easy. But things can be so easy. Like I talked about yesterday in the condo method video, I eliminated 99% of my clothing. I used to buy a lot of clothes just because I didn't know what else to buy. I thought you're supposed to buy a bunch of clothes. But I, over the years, I've slowly gotten rid of them. And then a few days ago, I really got rid of 99% of them. And I'm down to, I think, 8 t-shirts, 8 socks and underwear, 1 pair of Diesel really nice jeans, and a couple pairs of shoes. That's it. I have 1 long sleeve thermal type shirt for when it gets cold. But what it's done is it's eliminated my closet completely. I have no hangers anymore, nothing. And when I go to put on some clothes, there's no decision making. I just look in and do I want a black t-shirt or a white t-shirt? You know, and I pick one, and the shirts that I kept all fit really well. Like this one, I love the way it fits. I love the way the sleeves roll up when they roll up right. But it's perfect. I know if I just grab it and put it on, there's no chance, unless I gain 30 pounds, there's no chance that it's gonna fit weird or feel weird. They all feel great. And I'll wear the same clothes every week until I die. I don't have any slacks, khaki pants, or button-up shirts. I had a suit, but it's being sold. I don't need it. I don't know if anyone needs that. But you don't need to dress fancy. You don't need a big fancy business to do affiliate marketing. You don't need a big fancy workout program to get in shape. And you don't need, you know, to commit and change your whole lifestyle to lose weight or get a little exercise in the morning. Things can be so easy. You know what would be awesome right now too? Is if I could play the Guns N' Roses track in this video. But there's no way. I mean, YouTube will shut me down. Anyway, I've rambled on long enough. I'm gonna go ahead and post this. And then I have a blog post to write, which is gonna be about yesterday's video, The Condo Method. I have a blog post to write. My website is maylanderas.com. I'll put the URL here. It's also in the description. There are a lot of links down there to all my different profiles. And that's what we'll do. So that's it, man. Just a simple video, me and you talking. Notice there's no fancy production here. I'm shooting on my iPhone. I'm not even using my microphone. You watch the video, it's going to work fine. I don't know, I know a lot of YouTube channels out there that started that just do iPhone videos and they have millions of subscribers. It doesn't take a lot of complex effort. It's very simple. Like they say, keep it simple, stupid. I'm not calling you stupid. I'm just saying that's the phrase. Have a great day. Take care of yourself. And I will see you in the future.